And today we're going to be playing a let's play of the crew with the Wild Run expansion pack, which I already brought. I'm going to be doing one of the faction missions called Highway Child. It's going to be, it says approximately more than 1 hour, so it's going to be an hour of this. So let's get started. Here we go. Oh, this is going to be interesting with the, hang on a minute. Hang on. Bear with me for a minute. I've got... Here we go. Right, I'm on the motorcycle doing this faction mission. Ow. Ooh, that was close. Ow! He got me right in my bum! Ow! Ah! Oh dear me. Come on. Get through. Oh, come on. I'm already off to a bad start. Second place, but I need to get back into this. Whoa, what's he doing? Is he slowing down or something? There we go. Oh man, this is like rush hour in the Monday morning. There we go. In case you notice what happened to the music, I turned it off a bit, so you're gonna be hearing me my voice. Ow! I'm such a fool. So far, so good. It's, no problem whatsoever. It's morning. Let's check time. 4:54 PM. So it is going to get dark. So that's going to be a slight disadvantage for me. Ooh, that was close. Pardon me. Ow. Gordon Bennett. Can you not do that? I don't know, I was watching YouTube on my brand new Android tablet, and I was watching Will-O-The-Wisp on YouTube. Okay. Those who are watching this, oh man, the, hang on a minute. There we go. I'm using the Kawasaki Ninja. One of my favorite vehicles. Ooh! One of my favorite bikes, if I may say so myself. Excuse me a minute. Sorry about that, I've got a bit of a bad cold, so... But I've got to do it for you. Oh! Oh! Blast. Look at those people on the... They're trailing badly. I don't know why they're slowing down, because they're afraid of getting a speeding ticket. Back cold again. Oh, that was close. Sorry for making those noises. I just what's happening to me? I think I've got might have a blocked up nose or something. I get arrested for vandalism for doing that. Oh, they're catching up. I don't know what will happen if I crash my bike in real life. If I had a bike, I will fall and break both my arms and legs. This is a good job I don't ride a bike. In another story, I rode on a quad bike and I fell off. I was lucky I didn't hurt. Like I said, I had a quad bike, I rode on a quad bike, and I fell off, but I'm okay. Only a few bruises. Ow! Oh, man. Third place now. I need to concentrate. But it doesn't matter. I'm third place, it doesn't matter. But it says to finish in the top three, so If I finish in the top three, I'll be all right. I complete it. But if I finish in fourth, I get nothing. I get nout. I mean, I really do need to pick it up. Man, this is, Ooh, that was close. Oh, he's off the road. You don't go faster when you're off road. So I think I might take advantage of that. Coming through. Learn to drive your Wally. Here we go. We're almost there. We're just about. Now it's just him now. Oh, no, get back on the road. Good boy. Took that one with ease. Oh great, now it's raining. I love the graphical effects of the rain on this game. When I first played the crew, there wasn't any weather whatsoever. Oh man, the weather effects are beautiful. I can catch up as long as I don't mess up and crash. Oh, there we go. First person? Nah, not really my kind of view. Yes, I managed to recover from that one. I nearly faltered there. Before I've got myself in trouble. I crashed. Nah, he won't be first for long. There we go. Didn't crash that time. Here we go, big jump. Yee-hee! Oh, did I just jump over that car? Yes, another one. I think I might live stream. I think I might live stream Call of Duty Black Ops 3 because it's double XP weekend for both, double XP weekend for multiplayer and zombies, and double weapon XP weekend. Hopefully by the time it ends I'd be 10 prestige by now and halfway to close to being prestige master. Imagine that, double XP and double weapon XP. Ooh, that was close. I skimmed it like a flat rock on water. Have you tried that skimming? I've done it again, deja vu. It caught me up again. Well, I've won the enough medals so I can participate, so I can compete in the next monthly summit. The February summit. I'll compete on that. But I might enter more summit events, summit qualifiers. What do you think? I might win more money. Uh-oh. My battery is running low. Ow! Gold minute! No! Get back on the road! Get back on! Oh, that was close. So, my battery on my headset is going to run out. I'm going to have to recharge it so I can live stream Black Ops 3 double XP weekend. Might not. Okay. Well, I'm going to have to turn this turn this headset off and carry on playing through this, and I'm going to put this on charge so I can play some Black Ops 3. If you'd like this video at the end, be sure to give it a like, and if you want to see some more of my my playthroughs of The Crew or any other game, be sure to subscribe, and then that's, is that MPH? Yes, it is MPH. I hope you've enjoyed this playthrough. So, I'll carry on. That's all. Oh, it's running low on battery. I'm going to have to turn it off. I'm going to have to turn it off. I'm going to have to... please enjoy the rest of this video. And as always, I'll see you on the summit. You took that one with ease. Oh great, now it's raining. I love the graphical effects of the rain on this game. When I first played The Crew, there wasn't any weather whatsoever. Oh man, the weather effects are beautiful. I can catch up. As long as I don't mess up and crash. Oh, there we go. First person? Nah, not really my kind of view. Yes. I managed to recover from that one. I nearly faltered there. Before I've got myself in trouble. I crashed. Nah, he won't be first for long. There we go. Didn't crash that time. Here we go, big jump. Yee-hee! Oh, did I just jump over that car? Another one. I think I might live stream. I think I might live stream Call of Duty Black Ops 3 because it's double XP weekend for both, double XP weekend for multiplayer and zombies, and double weapon XP weekend. Hopefully, by the time it ends, I'd be 10 prestige by now. And halfway to, close to being prestige master. Can you not do that? I don't know, I was watching YouTube on my brand new Android tablet, and I was watching Will-O-The-Wisp on YouTube. Okay. Those who are watching this, oh man, hang on a minute. There we go. I'm using the Kawasaki Ninja. One of my favorite vehicles. Ooh! One of my favorite bikes, if I may say so myself. Excuse me a minute. Sorry about that, I've got a bit of a bad cold. So, but I've got to do it for you. Uh-oh! Oh! Blast. Look at those people on they're trailing badly. I don't know why they're slowing down, because they're afraid of getting a speeding ticket. Bad cold again. Oh, that was close. Sorry for making those noises. What's happening to me? I think I've got might have a blocked up nose or something. I get arrested for vandalism for doing that. Whoa, they're catching up. And today we're going to be playing a let's play of The Crew with the Wild Run expansion pack, which I already brought. I'm going to be doing one of the faction missions called Highway Child. It's going to be, it says approximately more than 1 hour, so it's going to be an hour of this. So let's get started. Here we go. Oh, this is going to be interesting with the, hang on a minute. Hang on. Bear with me for a minute. Here we go. Right, I'm on the motorcycle doing this faction mission. Ow. Ooh, that was close. Ow! He got me right in me bum! Ow! Ah! Oh dear me. Come on. Get through! Oh, come on! I'm already off to a bad start. Second place, but... I need to get back into this. Whoa, what's he doing? Is he slowing down or something? There we go. Oh man, this is like rush hour in the Monday morning. There we go. In case you notice what happened to the music, I turned it off a bit, so you're gonna be hearing me my voice. Ow! I'm such a fool. So far so good. It's no problem whatsoever. It's morning. Let's check time. 4:54 PM, so it is gonna get dark. So that's gonna be a slight disadvantage for me. That was close. Pardon me. Ow. Ow! Gordon Bennett. Ooh. Ow! I don't know what will happen if I crash my bike in real life. If I had a bike, I will fall and break both my arms and legs. This is a good job I don't ride a bike. In another story, I rode on a quad bike and I fell off. I was lucky I didn't hurt. Like I said, I had a quad bike, I rode on a quad bike, and I fell off, but I'm okay. Only a few bruises. Ow! Oh, man. Third place now. I need to concentrate. But it doesn't matter. I'm third place, it doesn't matter. But it says to finish in the top three. So if I finish in the top three, I'll be all right. I complete it. But if I finish in fourth, I get nothing. I get nout. I mean, I really do need to pick it up. Man, this is Oh, that was close. Oh, he's off the road. You don't go faster when you're off-road. So I think I might take advantage of that. Coming through. Learn to drive your Wally. Here we go. We're almost there. We're just about... Now it's just him now. Oh no 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 no! Get back on the road. Good boy. Imagine that, double XP and double weapon XP. Ooh, that was close. I skimmed it like a flat rock on water. Have you tried that skimming? I've done it again, deja vu. It caught me up again. Well, I've won the enough medals so I can participate, so I can compete in the next monthly summit. February summit. I'll compete on that. But might enter more summit events, summit qualifiers. What do you think? I might win more money. Uh-oh. My battery is running low. Ow! Golden Bennett! No, 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 no! Get back on the road! Get back on! Oh, that was close. So, my battery on my headset is going to run out. I'm going to have to recharge it so I can live stream Black Ops 3 Double XP Weekend. Might not. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to turn this headset off and carry on playing through this and I'm going to put this on charge so I can play some Black Ops 3. If you'd like this video at the end, be sure to give it a like, and if you want to see some more of my my playthroughs of The Crew or any other game, be sure to subscribe, and then that's, is that MPH? Yes, it is MPH. I hope you've enjoyed this playthrough. So, I'll carry on. That's all. Oh, it's running low on battery. I'm going to have to turn it off. I'm going to have to turn it off. I'm going to have to... please enjoy the rest of this video. And as always, I'll see you on the summit.